lawmaker and community volunteer from Austin, Texas, Lisa Warren Monroe. A retail clerk from San Francisco, California, David Chow. And our recurring champion, a political consultant from Woodbridge, Virginia, Carolyn Farrell, whose 8 days and winnings total $159,603.
In the last couple of years on Jeopardy, we've had some flamboyant champions. Buzzy Cohen, Austin Rogers, James Holzhauer. But our current champion, Karen, is the antithesis of those guys. She's been winning a lot of money very quietly. She's good. David and Lisa, be warned. Let's go to work.